Hey everyone, how's it going? Bo here from Guitars&Games. Coffee. How are you all doing today? I'm sorry, I'm adjusting. I have an ice pack on my stupid neck because I think I've got like a pinched nerve or some type of like, I'm having like muscle spasms in my neck. Doesn't hurt all the time, but ice helps. What's going on with you? Sorry to start off the video by like, wah, me, wah. Hope everybody's doing good out there. Hope we're all having fun. Or at least not having a bad time. How about that? So today, this video is going to be part three of Unravel, our next part. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and switch to the gameplay. We can unmute your music. Wee bit loud. Let me just do that there. And we're doing good on that. Can't turn my head too much. I'm going to mute my mic for 1 second. Sorry about that. Still dealing with allergies. I love coffee though. All right. Well, let's continue our journey, our mystical journey of yarn. I know this is going to make me cry at the end. All right. What did we do? All right, so the C. I don't know if you want me to. If you do, comment, but I'm not really big on like finding 100% of the secrets. I mean, if I find one, I find one, but I'm more just go with the story. But let me adjust myself a wee bit. Miss me back pillows. Oh, it's berry picking in the fall. Have you all ever done that? Gone berry picking? I did when I was little, and then I didn't again until I had kids. And they really like it because, you go to a good place that's like organic and not. That's a side you can just, eat them off the. All right. Damn, this game looks good. Sorry. Let's see. All right, there's two things there. All right, well, I guess I don't need. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you could die. Mean, you are made of yarn, right? I didn't know that you could, like, actually fall damage. Mean, the drowning's, perfectly okay. Because, all know what happens when the yarn gets wet, but. Sorry, I'm moving around so much. I apologize. All right, let's get going. We gotta get going. All right, so that's. I'm not doing that. I don't know what that is. Haha! Indiana Jones it. Don't. Oh gosh, I was gonna say, are we gonna come to. It's getting dark. Too dark to see. Oh gosh, what's going on? Okay, well, let's see here. We've got a crank handle. Ouch. Okay. Let's see. Let's do this here. Let's do this. Let's. Right, let's get all our yarn back. All right, so then. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Maybe I'm supposed to be on it and hook the. If that's. Aha! I did it! Oh my gosh, please be yarn somewhere over here. Okay. Jesus is a lot of. Haha! Time for checkpoint! Get out of the water! I guess he has yarn. Can't make it over there. Maybe let's try this. Cause that's gonna be I guess not. What if well, I'm just not too sure what else. Oh, it's just to do this. See, this is what happens when you don't pay attention. You missed the giant rock to the. Whoa! Whoa! Jesus! Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Wasn't that special? Alright, let's go. Yeah, you all go first. Jesus. Yarny's like. Bravo 6 going dark. So what kind of a name is Soup anyway? Taking effect of fire! Dog hair. Oh, jeez! Oh. can it rappel back up? Ha ha! I got a secret. Oh, what's this now? Bees? Ah, being attacked by bees! Hold on a second, guys. Alright. Now, is the secret already gone? Alright, go up, you yarn monster. Yeah, it's already gone. Alright. I guess I gotta pull the stick. Jeez, oh Pete. Alright. Here we go, people. We're making progress. Kind of. Get off me, bees! Oh, wait, wait, oh. Sorry, take a drink of coffee. I have to pause it because I don't know if I'm going to, you know, shoved off the edge of the world into the abyss. All right. Whoa! Oh gosh, what? Oh, there's so many bees! Stop! How do I get up there? I guess I gotta have to swing low. Whoa! Oh, I got it. I always forget about this mechanic. Not enough yarn. Whoa! Oh, I almost got what happened there. Excuse me. Yes. All right. Need to get up there. I should be able to do this. I'm dead. Yarn death. Alright. Stupid bees. Oh my god. Stop it! Oh, that gets rid of it. All right, well, I know I need to get that. So how do I get it? I wonder if it's better to... Yeah. Get away from me, stupid bugs. Dang, this pisses me off. Alright. Focus, Bo. Focus. We've been recording a while now. I need to get this done. Can I do this? Ha ha! Oh my god, you stupid bugs! Get the fuck! Oh my god, jump! You awful piece of shit! think I have to like yeah. I hate these bees so much, or flies, or whatever the hell they are. Oh my gosh, it took forever. All right. Oh my gosh. I've got fresh dry yarn for you bastards. Ah, we found the tractor. So I gotta do this. Well, let's see here. Obviously, we need to get up there. Oh, ha ha! So that. Get away from me, you stupid bugs! That was right. Man, these flies are just crazy, or bees, whatever the hell they are. Probably flies. It's a swamp. Oh, are we getting to the end? Oh no, a moose! A giant moose! Oh look, they're going after the moose! They're leaving us alone, they can fuck right off, ain't it? Alright, let's see here. Why is there 2 yards here? Ooh, what's this? Let's see. So I don't want to do that. So, can't go that way this way. So we have to figure out some other way to go. So now do that required a lot of yarn. Can't go. I get too far. It's too bad. It's too much. Alright, well, let's get back up here then. We can just go up. Let's see here. Where's this thing? All right. Well, we're going way up. I mean, all that was to just be able to get that extra 6 inches. Oh my goodness, that's a little much, don't you think? Oh, are we ending this one? It looks like the ending of a level. No. Not yet. Oh, I thought that was something that fell down like a little thing for me to use to climb. I am the destroyer of worlds. Oh, here we go. Cutscene. Oh, there, is that it? The little white thing right there? It's a flower. Yay, Yarny! What's that got here? Ching! Well, all right, people. Let's switch you back. Ooh.
Part three down.
I don't know if I'm going to do every part. What I might do, since there's 12 parts of this, I didn't realize there was that many. I thought it was a short game. What I might do is I might do like two or three levels and then just cut it down into like one episode. Leave a comment and tell me what you think about that. If that would be okay with you, or if you want to see me do each one individually. Thank you all so much for watching. I appreciate it. I really do. Thank you so much for all the support you've all given me. I really do. Much love, man. Much love. But I'm gonna let you go there. I'm gonna go try and pop my neck back into place. Don't get old. It sucks. I will see you all later. You all stay safe, be good, stay frosty, people.